Cristo.
No, there's no fucking point. I mean, he...
Do it. You'll see. It'll help.
Sylvie, how's the real afterlife looking? It as nice as they say. Cause down here, it's still shit. Hell, might even be worse than before. Just wish I had done more. So things might have come out different.
Positive energy, Victor.
I'm gonna miss you, kid.
I was thinking about you the other day, and I thought I'd just give you a call. I know it's pointless, but once upon a time, people were talking to graves and nobody batted an eyelid, right? When I said I was thinking about you, I meant a lot. About everything you did. I guess I get it. Why you wanted to leave this place once and for all. But still, V. Did you even think about, you know, what happens when... Shit, I can't do this. Hey, V. Just wanted to tell you. I really hope there is an afterlife. Wanna know why? That means one day we'll see each other again. And I'm gonna make you wish you never met me. What were you thinking, huh? Or did you think about nothing at all? Is that it? And after everything I did for you, everything! And what's the first thing you go do, huh? Off yourself, that's what. If there is a hell, I hope you're in it. Rotting, burning, all of it.
You'll ever listen to this message, but there are more things in heaven and earth than are dreamt of in my philosophy, right? In the end, it was your choice to make. But, well, you should know it didn't just affect you. It hit your friends, too. I don't think you knew just how many friends you really had. Maybe we'll see each other again, V. You, me, Jackie. Until then, take care.
As we lose everything. Thank you. had to pay the price. Missing your little flame that consumed my hate. I'm now on for reminiscing, but I traded all for your sweet embrace. Cause we lost everything. We had to pay the price. There's a canvas with two faces of fallen angels who loved and lost. It was a passion for the ages, but in the end, guess we paid the cost. That changed it all.